We've been talking about Jetsu ever since the fire went out.